Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another episode of
Over
Resident Evil 8. If you remember last time we
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
So what we're doing now is we're gonna go to Louisa's house. Hey, look at my hand, bro. Ethan's hand is just messed up. Those sounds, I'll tell you that right now. Nothing in this house. Where do we go? I have no idea which way we go. This way? No? Where do we go? Through here. That leads to nowhere, so I guess we go this way. Look at them out there, bro. What happens when you shoot them? Find out, I guess. Oh hell, they're pissed. Oh, what the hell? They are not happy. Survive the attack. Oh hell.
Okay.
Ooh, shotgun. Nice. Get wrecked. Oh, hell. Ow. Get off me.
There's no end to them.
Not good. I'm in trouble. God dang it, bro. I'm in deep trouble. I have no ammo to speak of.
You're kidding me.
Oh, hell no, bro. What's that, big boy? I don't like that. Out of the way, nerd. Dead. Oh, is this supposed to happen? Okay, that's supposed to happen. Good. Look at that, dude, bro. Must be liking daddy right there. Woo. Top dog of them all. Thank you. Thank you for leaving me alone. Ow. Sheesh. Ugh. Your hand, bro. Fix that up, bro. I guess that's better, but... Oh, no.
Wait.
Wait, lady. Who are you? I'm pretty injured. I guess I'll just use a knife. Ugh, can I go anywhere in this? No.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Crazy old witch.
Rose is here?
crazy old witch. What the hell? This place, bro. Well, at least now I can do some exploring. Since I don't have anything trying to kill me right now. A pretty good chunk of the map, at least. Great. Go down here. No. Guess onward and upward, right? Enough of these goats of warning to protect the village and its people. Any you break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Anything out here of use? Hell yeah. Nice. Right through here. Hell yeah, we can. And down here. Yeah. Maiden crest. Interesting. Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crest. One is in the care of the church. The other is at Louise's house. So we got the one at the church. So now we need to get the one at Louise's house. Okay, cool. Good to know. Anything useful out here? Another well that needs a crank. Any herbs or anything? No. Scary spear. Oh, hell no, bro. Hell to the no, bro. Hell to the no. Leave me alone, bro. Hey, I thought I thought it against that. Man, come on now. Come on, bring it. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Close the door. Please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
See the crest right there, bro. No. Damn it.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
You're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Ooh, sheesh. Egg safe. Oh, man. Louisa, they're broken again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing, too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Pictures.
Inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless... invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch. And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
What the hell?
They kept coming.
Wait, Louisa. Where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Did he?
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Human hag. Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Oh!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
I said no! Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
So how do we do that, Ethan? How do we do that, Ethan? Tricky. Screwdriver. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. Nothing there.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
No more to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope you're...
Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it!
Bro, come on.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Damn, dude.
This is just too much.
Oh, damn.
I just don't get it. This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
I feel that. Ethan's been through so much, bro.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Oh, what the hell?
Who was...
What was that?
What's that dude's body? That's a crazy old lady again.
Death! Yes. Death has visited them all.
Crazy old witch. Gonna chill there. All right. Nothing really. I just ran a circle. Great. Lit.
Guess this leads to the castle.
What's going on? Oh boy.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Oh, this is dark. Apples. Nothing.
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
Even better.
What the hell?
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
What the hell? Yeah, Metal Man, what is going on?
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Are you taking me? That's the question. What in the world is going on, bro?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining fools. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I shall deliver to you the kindest.
Wait, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg. The man's fate is in your hands. Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
you. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, don't I get a say in this?
Silence! My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two.
Oh hell. Ethan, run, brother. Run, bro. Run.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Oh hell.
No!
Ow. Oh, hell. Whoa. Oh, shit.
You're still alive?
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's not good.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away?
Oh,
gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I'm gonna say yes. Holy shit. What in the hell? Oof. Thank you, I'm out of here. Goodbye. Oh, good grief.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window shop away. Thank you for your purchase. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Till next we meet. Oh, yes. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Castle Dimitrisk.
Could Rose be here?
Possibly. I don't know. January 5th, redneck delivery of one male, three females. January 28th, Mother Miranda meeting with Mistress Dimitrisk. February 1st, the Duke business discussions. Cool. Break vases, break everything. Hey, you can break everything. I know. Well, like I'm somewhere I'm not supposed to be. Okay, didn't like the sound of that. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna end the episode here, and next time we will continue through Castle Dimitrisk. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Man, this episode was crazy. It's only gonna get crazier. Alright, take care, guys.